how do you know if your system is under attack?
It's very hard, actually. The ability to distinguish between an attack and a failure is very difficult. But one has to become a student of how attacks work and how they might manifest to be able to distinguish whether a system is merely failing, which systems fail a lot, or whether you're under attack. And so you look at things like, for example, if you get a ransomware note saying your system's under attack, then you know your system's under attack. But figuring out whether you've lost information through some sort of cyber attack, that's much more complicated, requires you to review the logs of your data to see what kind of transactions happen, anything unusual. So we typically do one of two things. We look for a pattern that we're aware of how attack might look, but through the logs of the system, or we look for an anomaly, right? This is a change from what we normally see. So we kind of record what the system's behavior normally looks like, and then we compare the current behavior with that norm. And if it's out of the norm, we then go in and look more carefully to see whether it's an attack or whether it's just an unusual situation.